Hey, I'm getting ready to go to the track. Let's see at an absolute minimum what you have to take with you in most cases to take your motorcycle to a track day. Let's take a peek.
All right, so I'm getting ready to go to the track. That's why you see all of the tape. And of course, oh, I made a little funny face. So there's a lot that's involved with prepping to go to the track with a motorcycle, depending upon a lot of factors, but let's go over what I have to go through. So first and foremost, I have to tape everything up. I found this nice orange tape on Amazon, and I got some matching mirror delete kits here, which is pretty cool. So I remove the mirrors so that they're just not a factor, because you're not gonna use them anyway. They're gonna be taped up. Everything that emits light gets taped up. So that's all done. Now, with this particular bike, that means everything. It means the rear tail light, it means the blinkers. And I'm probably just gonna go ahead and convert this over to a track only bike. So I'm even covering up the license plate. Now, coming down here, I recently put some additions on this bike, which is, this was a real pain in the ass job. So I put the new rear sets on. They don't fold, but I have a hell of a lot more clearance. By the time these touch, I think it's pretty much over for me as far as this bike is concerned. I'm already scraping the original ones, which were lower and stuck out a little bit more. But as you can see here, I'm already using all of the tires. So I'm pretty much know where I'm at maximum lean angle. And this is gonna hit first anyway, but I'm leaving it on to make it easier for me. I do have some frame sliders, but anyway, let's just talk about the preparation. I do know that I'm gonna have to adjust my chain. My chain is a little bit loose. I'm gonna double check the oil, double check a lot of the screws on the fairing and everything else. So I'll probably spend about a half an hour going over this bike to make sure that I'm fully ready to go. And then over right there in front of the garage door, I'm gonna start setting all the things that I'm gonna be loading up into my car and onto the trailer for the bike. Okay, so for starters, I'm going to make sure that I have a way to check my tire pressure. I take my Longacre gauge that I love that I did a video about. Of course, air compressor, air hose, fuel. I need to take some fuel with me. And I often don't need it, but once in a while, the place is really packed up, so I am taking a little generator. Okay, next is gonna be a canopy and a chair to sit on. The canopy, of course, is super important as it gets hotter, and we have a lot of sun down here in South Florida, but also in case it rains, it makes things a little bit more comfortable for you. Then, of course, I'm gonna pack up a whole pile of tools that I may need for making adjustments, maybe taking tires off, and so on and so forth. That is one hell of a variable for everyone that's gonna have to make a decision on their own what they need to take. Of course, we cannot forget a way to charge my battery if needed. I bought a new tarp because the old one's starting to get holes in it, and some extension cords for the power we're gonna need, especially for the next things. And that's gonna be tire warmers. And then of course, some extra masking tape and duct tape, which is the fix-all for almost anything. So as you can see, we're starting to really build up a lot here. Next, let's not forget about equipment. I just happened to turn my spare bedroom into a staging area. So, number one thing you're gonna need is a suit, whether it's a one piece, two piece. I got a one piece, and of course, I'm currently charging mine because this has a built-in airbag. I have some undergarments. Of course, important to have this for protection for your back. Have some gloves, the boots that go with the suit, and of course, a helmet. And hey, I didn't even start talking about personal items that you're gonna need, change of clothes, underwear, socks, all that stuff, stuff to brush your teeth, everything. And of course, do not forget the key or keys to the bike.
So as you can see, there's quite a bit to pack. I mean, there's really a lot to pack. If you're lucky enough that maybe you have a trailer that always has your stuff in it, that's fantastic. That's not an option for me because I have nowhere to keep one. That's really bothering me, but it is what it is. And there's a lot more to it. These are just the basics. You're gonna have things that you're gonna clean your face shield with. There's things you might wanna wipe the bike down with. You might wanna take spare tires. You never know what you're gonna need. So, you know, and you can never have enough tools. So pack in the minimum tools. But the good thing about track days are that there are a lot of really cool people. That's really the best thing about track days, is that the people who are there are really, really cool. And if you need a socket, you need a wrench, you need something, there's always someone willing to help you out. Anyway, This is Rainbow. Please like, please subscribe. Thank you very much and have a great day. Bye-bye.